also made data that helped us map the camp and find the remains of both structures and the camp boundaries. They could also see testimony collected for the first time as part of the